This video is about the maxilla bone. It is on the front of the skull. It has a unique shape. It starts here, by the way, it's mirrored on both halves. It goes through here, up this piece, into here, and through this area. And again, it comes down to here. So that's to kind of give you a little bit of the outside shape. It does have a unique shape. It shares this area with several other bones, but you're gonna need to know the inferior orbital fissure. So we learned the superior orbital fissure, which is that glowing light down there from the sphenoid bone. The inferior is this right here, running all the way through. We're gonna have our infraorbital foramen. So if we look down and see this hole, this is our infraorbital foramen. You're gonna go ahead and have one on this side as well. Then we're gonna have our alveolar margin or process. So there's bits of bone that grow between the teeth. If you notice these little hills, let me go ahead and get that there. There we go. These little hills, those bony growths are gonna be your alveolar processes. So we're gonna go to the bottom side of your skull to see the palatine process and the incisive